They're also expecting profits.
Korea has been the model for the broadband market around the world. Everyone is looking to Korea to see how to grow the business. These companies are looking for short-term gains from percentage growth in broadband and longer-term return on investment from new services and new applications.
Because of intense competition, many existing providers have failed to become financially viable. And Arrow has been on the verge of bankruptcy as it struggles with a debt burden of $1.8 billion. The American insurer AIG has teamed up with the investment firm Newbridge for a $500 million bid backed by SK Telecom, South Korea's largest mobile phone operator. The rival bid of more than $600 million comes from the LG Group and the private equity firm Carlyle. Despite the high penetration of broadband in South Korea, there is still confidence in further rapid growth. Charles Scanlon, BBC News, Seoul.
I'm Rico Hizon. Thanks for joining us.